It's going really well. We arrived here last week and we've hit the ground running, I think. We had a great training block down in Tassie. It's really good down there. It's a lovely place to train, and it's just away from all the kind of, I guess, the distractions you get in other places. But, you know, we're coming up here. We know what to expect. We know that it's starting to get to the pointy end of the season.